guys, and welcome back to my channel. Looking for a complete beginner's guide to Zoom online meetings? In this Zoom tutorial, I'm going to be sharing with you how to join Zoom and how to schedule a meeting in Zoom. Zoom is a free video conferencing software for online video meetings with up to 100 participants and 40 minutes of duration. But you can purchase one of its paid plans instead if you wish to host a meeting tutorial that has more participants or is longer in length. If you've been wondering how to set up a meeting in Zoom, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to use Zoom to schedule and join a Zoom meeting and to get my webinar sales funnel template that'll help you boost your webinar sign-up rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. To join Zoom, head over to zoom.us and click on the blue button on the top right-hand corner that says Sign Up, It's Free. As I mentioned, Zoom is free for online video meetings that have up to 100 participants and last up to 40 minutes, but you can purchase one of its paid plans instead if you wish to host a meeting tutorial that has more participants or is longer in length. Add your work email address in the space provided, and then click on Sign Up. Or if you prefer, you can sign in with Google or with Facebook. After you've created a Zoom account, you can use Zoom to set up a meeting. If you wish to host a meeting right this second, hover your mouse over where it says Host a Meeting in the top right-hand corner and select whether you wish to host a meeting with video on, with video off, or whether your video conference will be a screen share only. To schedule a meeting for later, click on My Account on the top right-hand corner, then on Meetings from the left-hand side panel, and lastly, on the blue button that says Schedule a New Meeting under the Upcoming Meetings tab. Name your meeting, add a description, select a time and duration. Again, on the free Zoom plan, you can have video conferences with up to 100 participants and that take no longer than 40 minutes. Select the time zone and whether this is a recurring meeting or not. Toggle whether Zoom should generate a meeting ID automatically or use your personal meeting ID. Select whether the meeting should require a password or not. Toggle the video options for both the host and participant. Select whether participants can tune into the Zoom meeting's audio via telephone, computer audio, or both. And select the meeting options you wish, including enable join before host, mute participants upon entry, enable waiting room, and record the meeting automatically on the local computer. This last option is great to choose if you're using Zoom to host a webinar. Once you're done editing your Zoom meeting settings, click on Save. To invite participants to the Zoom meeting, click on Copy the invitation next to where it says Join URL and send that to your guests. The invitation includes the virtual meeting's topic, time, Zoom meeting URL, meeting ID, and password. On the day and time of the virtual conference, if you're the meeting's host, click on My Account on the top right-hand corner, then on Meetings from the left-hand side panel, and then under the Upcoming Meetings tab, click on Start next to your scheduled meeting. Click on Join with Computer Audio, and since we selected the Video On for Host option under the Meeting Settings, you can see me from the get-go. You'll also notice that this meeting is currently being recorded. If you're a participant in the virtual conference instead, on the day and time of the meeting, either click on the Zoom meeting URL that was sent in the invite, or open up the Zoom app on your computer and click on Join a Meeting. Enter the meeting ID in the space provided, as well as your name, and select whether you wish your audio to be muted and your video not to appear, and then click on Join. Since we asked for a password to join this meeting, add the password in the space provided and then click on Join once more. And now all you have to do is wait for the host to start this meeting. Now you know how to use Zoom to join and schedule a Zoom meeting. As promised, to take your webinar efforts to the next level, to boost your webinar sign-up rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales, make sure to get my webinar sales funnel template by clicking on the link in the description box below. So, what are you creating a Zoom meeting for? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comment section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get my webinar sales funnel template. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lataib from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.